every moment in our lives, there is one factor which is common and central to every second of your life. It's me.
You have to live from the power of your subconscious. It is only your subconscious that can live in the present, nothing else. The conscious mind is too polluted. The conscious mind's purpose is to live in the past and to live in the future. So you have to kind of almost rebalance your vision and say, wow, I've got to live.